going? What's up, guys? Your boy Demi here. I'm back with another episode of Fire Emblem. Well, Febs. Fire Emblem Blazing Sword Randomizer. So, last week you left me, I just started episode 16 after being super pissed off at losing Farina and Pent. All in one go. All in one go. From one mage unit. So now I have to be more careful about what I do with my units. Alright, I have all the units I want to use right now. They're all there. I will trade or sell. I can sell while here. Why not? You don't need to hold on to Vulneries, but you can take Nininus's Grace. To transfer, I can trade chess keys to Rebecca. Says she can move around the fastest anyway. And trade door keys with Rebecca. Always good to have door keys and chess keys. Says I don't actually have a thief. Be so useful to have a thief. Think everybody's good? Everybody's good. Except for you. I'll trade a javelin to Fiora. Alright, well, let's get going! Deploy Merlinus. I know Merlinus needs a guard too, so. Go get him, Luis! Let's level up Luis as fast as possible. I will need her. Endgame. Endgame is necessary. Dance for me, baby. Dance. Gotta be so like a pimp. Yeah. But I really need them to be stronger. I lost two of my most powerful characters. I need stronger characters. I mean, you know what? I lost one. Pent wasn't considered a strong character per se. He was just Pent. Would have been useful to have. Alright, in this mode I gained two new characters. So who do I gain? I gain Eliwood with a javelin and Wrath. So I get my mage. Okay, good. And they have nothing. Alright, in this I know I need to defend Merlinus, but I don't know when I need to defend Merlinus. So I'ma just go through. We make Kent. I want Kent to be stronger because he's my only Wyvern Rider right now. And I need to make someone stronger to replace Farina that I lost, so I don't even know if I can get somebody strong enough to replace Farina. She's not getting any better. Alrighty. Alright, no one's in his way. Wait, there was another arch up here. Oh, there are two. Alright, I think we're okay, because I don't think any of them can reach me. Harkin, the newest healer to the group. And Sane, who's my other healer, but it's besides the point. So Eliwood takes the Blizzard Raven. No! Don't tell me he will kill Wrath. Oh crap. Please don't kill Ralph. Please don't kill Ralph. Oh, Ralph moved. Okay. I have to get... Who was it that replaced the red-headed girl? Fiora. It was Fiora. So I have to get Fiora up there before getting shot. Because I think it was Luis that replaced Irk. So it would make sense that the same woman Fiora would hold down the talking to Raven, who has been replaced by Eliwood. Alright, I gotta send Rebecca this way. Because she has the keys. Wait, but who has the key for this door? I'm uncertain what to do here. Anyways, I'll just head up here. I will try to keep Fiora back, not get shot by an archer. And I will try to keep Kent nearby, because if anything, Kent will have to rush back to protect Merlinus. Why didn't you move, man? Lots of archers. Okay. Fiora can come up. She can help get rid of him. I'll let Lynn clear it out. Sorry, not Lynn. Luis. I'll let Luis clear it out. It's a little easier this way. Use Harkin to get a little closer. I think Harkin is Lynn. Harkin replaces Lynn. So, have to keep him alive. Wait, so who's the Hector again? I forgot who was Hector. I gotta go back, but I think Geitz might have been Hector. I think Geitz might have been the one that's Hector. Keep you nearby. And one's dead. Okay, good job, Rebecca. Good job. no, 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 no! I needed him! Well, this game became 10 times harder. Again, there's a possibility they could come back later, but yeah. So I have to speak to him with Harkin now, because I don't think anyone else knows him. I think he replaced what's his face? Lucius? But if I can remember correctly, Lucius didn't have a book, did he? I think he did. No, he had a book, because after they opened up the door, he had a book to help them. No, he didn't have a book. He didn't have anything. Or did they give him it? I think they gave him to him. No, they gave him a book. Yeah, it's true. They gave him a book. Really? Then again, it's also my fault for giving him the javelin to attack with. Alright, let Sarah do her thing. Alrighty, who's next? Alright, get rid of you. Really? Well, he missed too, so that's a plus. If he had actually hit me, that would have made me quite upset. Because that's 79% chance to hit. I hit a 62 and he hit me and I missed him completely. Alrighty. Healers. Alright, forward. We always need a guard here. Should I wait and see if the door will open? Because it's one of those situations we're in that since it's a randomizer, I don't know if the people actually have the door key. So I should probably just wait and see what happens. If they open up the door, then yeah, then I can open up that one. But don't waste the door key if I'm uncertain. We dance for him. Make him clear everything quickly. Alright, next person I shall get rid of is you. I cannot afford to have Harkin being shot. Thank you. As I go in to get him to crit. And he misses. He misses. Wait. Oh, right, because he missed, so it didn't actually damage the ball. Alrighty. Go insane. I mean, I wasn't even leveling you at all. I wasn't planning on touching you. No, don't get Fuhrer shot. I think that's good enough. What in heaven's name, Raph? Raph, what are you doing? Raph! He's my only mage! What the hell? What the hell? Oh, crit! Good on you, Raph! Let me make sure none of the rest of those idiots up there have. No. He has one. That's a problem if Raph gets hit. Alright, let me get rid of you. Okay, I got another door key. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, I need to move you before you get killed. Let me not put you there. Let me use him to heal instead because I don't want to risk putting her in harm's way. She can heal him. Win-win. Win-win. It's easy, easy, easy. Okay, good. Any more archers coming down? Yes, one more. So he's not gonna get to her, so I'll put her here. Put Lynn here, while Luis, sorry. Keep you out of the line of sight, because I don't want you dying. Alright, one less problem. Hammer the hell never use. Raph has their cover. Raph has the entire throne room covered. Look at that. Nice dog, Sarah! Okay, so I didn't actually need to help them. Okay, good. That's actually pretty good. Heal you. Dance. And send you down that track, that path there. I think it should be okay. Could be wrong, but it should be okay. Right, kill you. I don't want him shooting anyone, so he has to die. One less problem. Nice, more chest keys. Alright, he's just there. Yep, I knew it. Right, and I think she can talk to him. She? He. I'm insulting. Oh, nice, the hero's crest. Okay, that's a plus, that's a plus. Unlock. And Kent has everything covered out here because he's extremely powerful and has a heart slayer. Alright, I should end this episode quickly because if I don't, we have problems later. Nope, wasting time. Crit! And that entire area has Kent written all over it. Look at that. Ooh! Critting! So basically, got this guy. Let me get rid of this guy. I don't need this. I'll put him there. Or right here to heal him when he gets hurt. If he gets hurt at all. And they will all join me. Because they have the rest of the keys. I can't even hang out here. Easy. And he doesn't get hurt, so let's continue. Can you collect? Nope, you can't. So just talk to Raph, I guess. Take him? Kill you. Nice. Okay. No one else has any keys? Let's get her strengthened up so she doesn't die from this guy. Ooh, nice! Damage! Let's keep going. Is just gonna tank all this damage. Oh no! No, you do not! This dude looks like he has it handled. Another arrow. Oh! Go get him, guard! Go get him! So I need to get Fiora there. Who's the person with the. Nope. Ah, yes, her. Kill you! Go, Kent, go! Let's keep Luis alive! And you can heal, so. Someone had a worm slayer. Oh wait, no, that broke. Never mind. And Kent has done the work. And leveled again. And wait, you crit with the iron ball, but you couldn't crit with the killer ball? I don't get you, Geitz. I don't get you at all. Alright, everyone else can shift positioning. I must get Fiora over here. Mihiu. Raph? AKA Lucius? I have to write down these names of the people who I have though. Seriously. Oh, nice! Oh, the dancers don't really go up levels, so... Well, they don't go up to a secondary class, at least. And Kent can leave the area now. And still, do nothing to Geitz. He's just standing there completely cleaning up. Alright, so what I will do is I will move her here. Fiora can rescue. And then she can talk. Good enough. Alright, everybody, I'll just post her here. Anybody coming up to this point, we'll simply just walk to her and get danced, I guess. They'll get to move again, so they can move up a little further. And I'll post my healer right here, so she can heal everybody. Ninian is just rocking it right now. Alrighty, and I think that's okay. I can't see Flare, so he'll catch up. Wasted time. I swear if he had crit there just knowing 0% crit, that would have completely killed me. That would have made me quit the game. Okay, so it's not Fiora. Who do I talk to him with? I don't even know. Okay, so it's not Fiora. Ooh. don't know who I talked to him with. Well, he had already killed whatchamacallit. Okay, I will draw her again. So it's not her. Will I use Urk? No, I couldn't use Urk before. Who do I use to talk to him? Alright, I'll use everyone. Somebody has to talk to him. Somebody has to talk to him. I'll figure it out now. Not her. So not her. Rebecca? Urk, Oswin, Ninian, Kent. Alright. Alright, this will take some time. I probably have to make a cut until I can figure out who can talk to him. So none of my people could talk to him. None. Zero. Zilch. Nada. So I'm just gonna kill this guy. He has an iron lance. He is not gonna move from there, so why not? Oh, what the hell? How is it he can hit me, but I can't hit him? Urk, don't do this to me, man. Don't do this to me. Come on, Urk. Come on, Urk. Don't die. You can't crit, but it's besides the point. You can't crit, but it is besides the point. Let me make sure Urk does not die. I can't afford to have the main character actually dying. Bad, it is a bad. I think everyone else is okay. Let me make sure that Urk does not die. He doesn't have crit chance, so he should not crit. I am giving it every ounce of HP back. Alrighty, that's meh. Fine then, if that's all you're gonna gain from that. Alrighty. Okay, hold on. Look it! I got a light rune. Shoot! What am I doing? I didn't even read that. Alright, meh. Alright, I'll end it. Guys, I didn't read any of that, but I got a light rune, but I don't know if I'm gonna get Lucius, because Lucius I felt I had no one to talk to him, so I don't have any mages now. That was the one mage I could obtain, and I could not obtain it because I could not talk to him with anyone, besides the one person that he killed. This game is hard. This game is very hard. Well, guys, if you liked it, smack that like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. But thanks for watching, everybody. See you in the next one. Bye.